This program is rated PG. It contains themes and scenes which may not be suitable for very young audiences. Parental guidance is advised.
As police photographers, what are the steps to comply with and the things that are needed to be photographed?
First, take photographs of the general view, including nearby surroundings. Second, emphasize and measure the entrance and the exit. Third, capture the body of the victim or cadaver. Take shots of the mid-range and close-up of all pieces of physical evidence. Fifth, take shots of the incised wounds of the victim. Sixth, photograph of the personnel while gathering the pieces of physical evidence. group picture of the investigators and personnel present in the crime scene.
Go, princess!